We ain't testing it. Testify.
No, I saw his aim.
And then I saw his aim. So I killed the guy with the diffuser, and because it was Lion. Lion fucking set it off, then jumped in. I capped him, held still, and then Jackal slowly peeked the corner, like, where is he? Where is he?
Yeah, I full body peek. Problem?
Oh my god, I don't know why that. Oh. Shooter Nikes!
Shooter Nikes!
Very quiet.
Flash.
Fuck was that? I just heard. Yeah, I heard that.
Oh, I got this. No. Yaga!
Oh, he's laying down. I thought he shot too. What kind of shit is that?
I got him.
And I'm here. Shut the fuck down! From my perspective, her shield flew away and then came back.
It's staying there.
It flew away on my perspective. It flew away, sucked right back, and then just slowly started falling down. While I was like, all right.
I wish I seen that. Cheap. I got a hit marker. Never again. Nope. Goodbye, teammate.
It is what it is.
He's right behind you.
I'm being surrounded. Die witches.
I actually feel bad for what I did to that Ying.
I feel.
They're typing back, I already know. Yeah, yo, my bad. But, pause. Kinda sick.
Say the word.
He sent a message. If he kills me, it's fine.
I know, he fucking.
Thumb down.
He was getting ready to dip your ass. I love you too much. Let that happen, baby.
He sent me another message. I'm just gonna look at my phone. Wow.
fucking cheese.
After this, I'm gonna say my apologies. I didn't.
Oh, you didn't know about my bodyguard? Because I was.
If we win,
I was like staring at him from above. Oh, that's a shield. I fucking peek in the corner just to blindly throw it over where I capped that mother. Oh, he's still there. He's right there. He's right there. Oh, he's still there. Yacht! There's one laying down.
That's awkward.
He fucking hit me.
Ouch. That's awkward. I'm gonna say mine was on accident. Not my fault. I have a shiny card. not my fault. My boy loves me.
My boy don't. Not my fault. My boy don't spell. He don't ask questions.
It's not my fault. My boy don't ask questions.
Like, it'd be nice if like Siege were to have a thing where you would have to be in like. If somebody was trying to get unbanned, or, you know, or if they actually took care of fucking griefing, then you could be there and be like, alright, so what happened here? And then you'll be like, well, see, what happened right here is, I saw my boy about to get capped, so I protected his ass.
I saw my boy was about to get capped. What'd I do? Fair enough. I don't spell too much.
I don't ask questions, I do what I do. And that's the bottom line.
He scanned me. I had to do it.
All three of them stared me down as I fucking had a mirror in my hand, and they all blasted into the mirror.
Oh. I fucked up, didn't I?
It sounded like he was all the way down the hallway.
Nah, he was just right there. I thought it said total orange for a second. I just realized he made an S. Yeah, that's it. That's all I gotta say. That's that. What'd you want from me?
Nothing. I expect nothing more.
People say Paris, like, people who've been to Paris say Paris is a really dirty city.
Considering that's where the plague, the bubonic plague started, that's where a bunch of other fucking things have started.
Yeah, people say that there's, like, rats. And there's rats, mice on the street. It smells bad 24/7.
I can't remember what they used to do, but they used to, like, fucking have vending machines that you could buy fucking rat traps from.
When was this, yesterday?
Let me, the last time I checked, it was 11:07 p.m. the last time I noticed. I was going to say 107, but I accidentally added another 11, so I left it be. I fucking capped his ass, and what does he do? He leaves.
Yeah?
Holy shit, macho. The yellow man...
You got a frost?
My choices.
The yellow man is not happy with my choices.
With my wording. I would say the chicken man, but that.
I killed the yellow man. Better. I heard a nitro cell. Psych.
Holy shit, I'm glad you shot her. Because I was just like, I had a stray bullet on me, that would have hit her.
Shot her right in the booty hole.
I was in direction. Because maybe she was just being a cunt hiding in that back area. Mm-hmm. And I was like, we'll see what the future beholds.
Speaking of back area, I gave her like 6 new poo-poo holes.
I was having a conversation with my dad about Democrats, you know, going out and hunting Democrats for the hunting season. Mm-hmm. I asked him, I said, like, you know, it's kind of like to mark our animal, you know, kind of like to mark our goals. Can we just put like a big dick on their forehead or something?
I just realized Pulse is like a tank guy.
He's from the Lucky Seventh.
I don't know what that means, but all right.
What do you mean?
Well, he's clearly unlucky with that fucking haircut. This shit ain't even lined up.
Don't you talk shit about my boo.
Fucking.
Hey, my little boo.
His eyebrows are different heights.
You got me looking now. Shut the fuck up. And for a minute, I looked at it, and I was like, no, they're not. And then, like, then they just slowly started moving. And I was like, the fuck?
Stop it. You're fucking my shit up.
At work yesterday, dude. Like, they were talking. Everybody kept trying to tell me to go to this scrub sale that they were having at my work. And I was like, I don't think I'm going to be an aide for long. So I don't really think. And then my boss, she was like, well, there's a $50 allowance that you get if you work here for more than like 90 days or something. And I was like, so I just went, and they only have stuff in women. I wear unisex. It doesn't really, because there's no fucking, it doesn't really fucking matter.
All the difference is the color.
They have no unisex stuff. And he's like, I'll have to order you something. He's like, what are you looking for? And I was like, I don't fucking care. And this dude is just here, and he's like, all right, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get you this cool thing. And he's sitting here explaining it to me like I'm trying to buy a fucking car. It's like, it's got nice mesh on the shoulders for good breathing. It's gonna be real tight, and it's not gonna be real, you know. Let's put you in a medium. And I was like, okay. And he's like, I get it, you know, the unit, you know, you wear a large now on this, and it kind of looks a little, you know, it feels pretty nice, but wait till you get a medium on you, buddy. And he's like, and he's like, let me tell you about the fucking scrub pants, all right? And I'm like, all right, tell me about them. And he's like cargo shirt, it's got like 6 pockets on it. Just fucking going on and on and on about how cool these things are, and I was like, all right, I'll take it too, so he's up my allowance. And I get the shits for free, and he's like, all right, I'll put it down for 2. I was like, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Earlier while I was listening, this dude was
talking. Do I get a payment plan? Like,
and he was talking to these girls, and he was like, he's like a fashion designer.
Uh-huh.
Fucking scrubs.
Uh-huh.
And
That's all you have to say.
This one really big girl that I work with, and she's like, I noticed that some pants have like really big, you know, butts online. And he's like, well, let me tell you a story. And he's like, so my wife used to be a fucking huge woman. So what I do, I made scrubs with a huge fucking ass on them. And he's like, I was in the field for so long, and with so many big girls, I got tired of seeing cracks. I got tired of seeing cracks. So that's what I fucking did. I was like, is that so?
What a G.
Dude, I wonder what, like, can you imagine seeing your dad's gooch?
No. Can't.
Just like, he's in the bathroom, just like, knock. You just go in to, like, brush your teeth or something. He just, like, stands over the mirror with his gooch hanging out.
Why is your dad throwing it back over the fucking bathroom mirror?
I don't know. He's just, like, standing stuff on, like, the vanity with his, like, gooch facing the mirror. Just, like, staring at it. Like, hey, yo, Kyle. Come see if this mole is getting bigger.
Joke's on you. My dad's asshole doesn't have a mole on it.
Ugh, dude, can you imagine having a mole on the inside of your asshole?
How would you know?
I don't know. Stick your finger up there, see if it's shit particles or just like a mole.
Well, if it's shit particles, you can come out and you get to eat it like a little snack.
Oh. Yo, I'm gonna put this back up here for later. I'm gonna come back and eat it.
Little taste for later.
I'm gonna season my gwizzy with some of my little poopsicles.
Poops. Poopsicle. I feel like a poopsicle is like when you pinch off a turd off. And just like a whole big ass like chunk gets smashed in between your ass cheeks into a point and it freezes.
Can you imagine that? Just like, oh shit. Imagine like taking a nice big old dump in the middle of winter, just freezes to the inside of your ass cheeks.
It's freezing it. Dude, imagine it being so cold when you're pissing, it freezes as it comes out.
Oh, dude, you have like, it's just like rock solid in your dick hole.
I'd say if it's in your dick hole, it would be more like a slushy.
Ooh. I don't want slushy.
Dude, bro, think about it. Lemon slushy.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I want Scotty to sit in the corner and just, like, carve a knife out of butter. For no fucking reason. I'm just sitting there pulling hair.
I like to picture that poor kids, they don't have butter knives, so they just grab the whole stick and smear it on their bread, but the stick is still cold, so it just, like, rips up the bread.
What the hell? That's actually kind of sad.
Facts, though.
You furry fuckers. I don't know.
You just, this is FurryCon?
No, it pulls up X videos. Zoo sex furry. Furry short man gets fucked by hound dog. Furry duct tapes arms around ass. Furry
what?
Dog gets fucked by zoophilia lover. Zoo fuck furry. Furry outdoor zoo porn for a horny couple. Close up action of furry animal with man sticking dick inside hamster.
What the fuck? That hamster's dead. Don't even fucking test me. That motherfucker's gone.
Dude, how do you put a. This could be like the smallest fucking dick in history.
Yeah, that hamster's fucking dead.
How in the hell are you about to fuck a hamster?
I don't know, but all I can say is man's really did it.
Walk me through that step by step. God damn. Geez.
He built different. What else do you want me to say?